Why do I have to give an independent medical exam? Hi, my name's Chris Klotz. I'm a personal injury lawyer at Stevenson Klotz Law Firm here in Pensacola, and I'm here to help answer this question about independent medical exams. First of all, let's talk about what is an independent medical exam, or sometimes known as an IME. An IME is an opportunity for the people who have been sued or people who have caused an accident or caused you to be injured to know for sure from a doctor what your injuries are. There's a couple of different ways that the defendants in lawsuits will find out what your injuries are. First, they can get your medical records, and sometimes if the medical records don't have enough information, they might want to have an independent medical exam just to make sure that there's no issues of fraud or overstatement of injuries. And so the defendants who are on the other side of the lawsuit from us have an opportunity to have you go visit with a doctor. Usually we will have this independent medical examination recorded or have somebody present as a witness just to make sure that you're safe and protected and that nothing, you know, unusual happens. And it'll be recorded and it's a formal process, and there'll be a licensed physician that will be doing some type of examination. It's usually not invasive. They'll usually be able to kind of check out the particular injuries that we are alleging that you have received in the accident. So the second question really is, why do I have to have it? It doesn't happen in every single case. It happens in those cases where maybe the medical records don't have enough information, or that the injury is something that is somewhat intangible and is not easily seen. Sometimes they'll want a second opinion from another doctor to see exactly what the injuries are. So it's that simple. If you have any other questions about this, I'd be happy to talk to you. Give us a call. Stevenson Klotz is 850-444-0000. And thank you for listening to us today.